This is Dave the Aurora. Every year, 50 kajillion bazillion squillion auroras like Dave are left homeless due to widow addiction. Once upon a time, Dave was a state-of-the-art ship with a happy pilot and a comfy place to sleep. Now auroras like Dave are left to fend for themselves. The situation is so dire, the auroras often resort to cannonballism, sometimes even eating their own pilots. This has become such a problem that homeless auroras are often captured and ground down into space food to feed the space birds. For just £1 a month, you can adopt an aurora and ensure it has fresh space hay to sleep in, ugly space trees to look at, even enough fresh water to feed a goddamn whale, and enough space cucumbers to ensure it has healthy bones and pew-pew. For £2 a month, we can rehome auroras like Dave, giving them a new space family, a space mum, and even a space dad. Dave is one of the lucky ones. Look at him being all lucky and stuff. That's why the happy music is playing now. Dave's got a mummy and a daddy and somewhere safe to sleep. Let's make more Daves. Remember, Daves are not just for PTU. They're for life.